Kobe Bryant made more money from one phone call in 2014 than he did in his entire playing career. Now, we all know about the Mamba mentality when it comes to the basketball court, but how about in the boardroom? Toward the end of his basketball career, Kobe became obsessed with investing. In 2014, a couple years before his retirement, Kobe made a $6 million investment into an up-and-coming sports drink company called Body Armor. When he made the investment, Body Armor was losing over $12 million a year and only making about $5 million. The CEO told Kobe that it had a 1% chance of making it. Kobe responded, 1%? Those are the best odds I've ever been given in my effing life. In 2021, Coca-Cola bought Body Armor at a valuation of $8 billion, making Kobe Bryant's stake worth $400 million. He made $323 million in raw salary during his playing career and $394 million from that investment alone.